Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first.
Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
That is Surtur. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. And what's left on him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Primordial fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go?
Spark of the World.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this.
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Surtur, were you at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
Aren't you the ones in a hurry? This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes, loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise You'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the Spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
Blades! Move!
This'll hurt.
Take.
Valkyries!
Odin must have sent them!
Your name!
Rise!
away from him! To Muspelheim. We could take the Mystic Gateway back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win! Groa's right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
Ah!
More of Odin's forces!
Time to finish the job that Valkyrie started! Left trying to grab you! This way, Father. We can climb back towards the gate. So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. Earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
Outcome!
Father, the Einherjar aren't gonna stop anytime soon. We need to get back. You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Sigil arrows can break through their shield!
Ragnarok is here! They know what that means for Asgard!
We need to leave before anything else shows up. The gate is just through this crack in the rocks when you're ready. Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Mother, how did it go? And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
This is it, then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack. So there's time. I suppose there's no putting it off any longer. We better get to the Temple Bridge and rendezvous with the others now.
Hmm.
Well, shame that's the last of Cavassier's poems.
Why not write your own?